Everyone, now get your English copy. We are going to do our English work. Okay. Some are still left for showing the copy. Anif, show beta. Show your copy for test. Anif. Everyone, get your English copy. And write down today's date on the top left corner of the page. Today's date is 16 July 2021. 16 July 2021. Write down. So we are talking about, we are learning the digraph. Digraph, ma'am had told you, when we join two letters together and it makes third sound. जब हम कोई भी दो letters को मिलाते हैं और वो कोई भी तीसरा sound निकाले, that is digraph. Okay? For example, ch. C and h together makes the sound ch. Ch, ch. Say everyone, ch, ch. Then, S-H, sh, S-H, sh. Then, W-H, w, W-H, w. T-H, th, and the. The and the. Okay? TH, SH, SH, WH, W, and TH, TH, and sometimes it sounds as the. Okay? So these are digraphs. Digraphs. When we add two letters together, and that two letters say the sound of the third one. Okay? That two letters after mixing say the third sound, makes the third sound, then they are the digraphs. In case of any problem, kindly ask me. Okay, kindly feel free to ask me anytime. Let's start. So today we are going to do the another one, that is B plus H. Okay, B plus H. So the letter B and H together makes the sound of B. B H B. Bhalu wala jo B hota hai, that sound B. Okay, ma'am is writing it one time, but you have to write it three times. B H B. So these are digraph. When we add two letters together, हम जब भी two letters को साथ में मिलाते हैं, okay, all right, ma'am. So it is four. Okay. So sorry. P and H. I mixed another one. So sorry, so you have to write P and H. All right, ma'am. I took the another one first. So in your copy, PH4 is set first. So you write down this. PH4. So it makes four sound. Okay? Now it's correct? Okay. So PH together makes four. For say fall, for say fool. P and H together makes four. Four. P H four. Remember that one also, B H B. Okay, Today we have to write th for. For. When we add p and h together, it becomes for. For. Yes. So, ma'am has written it one time only. You have to write it three times. PH4. Okay. PH you have to write three times. PH, PH like this. Remember that one also. Okay. BH, BH. Sometimes it also comes. So, remember that also. Okay, bha, bh bha, for oral only. Written? Now, can we start with the words? So, you have to write down the words and then underline the digraph. Let's start. Pa. So, the first one is TH for OTO photo. Photo. TH for OTO photo. For. For auto photo. For auto photo. T H together makes four. T H together makes four. Underline the digraph for also. T H O T O. In case of any doubt, kindly ask me. Don't write wrong in the copy. Yes, Harshit, what happened? P-H-O-T-O, photo. The next one is your favorite. Hum sabka favorite. What is that? Phone. Hai na? You use it, no? P-H-O-N-E, phone. But hume phone bahut kam dekhna chahiye. Theek hai? It will affect our eyes. Do not see the phone too much. It will affect your eyes. It is very bad for your eyes. P-H-O-N-E. Phone. 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 Read the words after breaking it. So it becomes easy for you to read it. Agar koi word aap read nahi kar pa rahe ho, to break it down and then read. PH for and O-N-E on. Phone. For on phone. For on phone. Do not forget to underline the digraph. For PH for PH for. Remember the first letter must be capital always. Write down the first letter capital only. It should always be written in capital. Photo and phone. Then the next one. D-O-L. D-O-L. Doll. Jasdeep, जल्दी मत करो, रीड इट अलोंग विथ अस एंड देन राइट. डू नॉट रश इन राइटिंग. डी ओ एल डॉल एंड फिन फॉर इन फिन. पी एच फॉर एंड आई एन इन डॉल्फिन. अंडरलाइन द डायग्राफ हियर. डी ओ एल डॉल. पी एच फॉर एंड आई एन इन डॉल फॉर इन डॉल्फिन डॉल्फिन. Dolphin. The next one is, look here, it is a blend. Yes, it is a blend. T R tro tro o tro and P H for Y. Trophy trophy. T R O tro and P H Y fee trophy. P and H together makes the diagraph for. For. T R O tro P H Y P trophy trophy. And this word, there is one blend and one diagraph as well. T R is blend. And PH is diagraph. Trophy. Now, number 5. Kids, again I'm telling कि लिखने से ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है रीड करना. वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू रीड इट फर्स्ट. आप क्या करते हो लिखने की जल्दी में, यू डू नॉट रीड एंड यू जस्ट राइट डाउन द वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द बोर्ड. नो, यू हैव टू रीड इट फर्स्ट. आप पहले उसे रीड करो एंड देन राइट डाउन. रीड एंड देन राइट. द नेक्स्ट वन इज एलिफेंट. E L E L A P H for and A N T and elephant elephant. Is it visible? The last word is visible to you, all of you? The last word, is it visible? Show your thumbs up at least, so I'm going to know it. Okay, it is visible or not? Okay. So E L E L A P H for and A N T and. Just break down the words. Agar words bade hain, to break it down and then read together. L A for and fant. Elephant. Okay. E L E L A P H for and A N T and elephant. Underline the diagraph P H. Now, can I erase these words written, everyone? Can I erase this one? 1, 2, 3 words. As I do not have space here, so I am erasing the words. Okay. Number 6. You have to write the words in continuity. Theek hai na? I don't have space here. That's why I am writing it here again. But aapko continuity mein likhna hai. Number 6. A L L T H A Fa Alpha and B E T go at bat alphabet A L L T H A Fa go at bat alpha bet alpha bet alpha bet alphabet Number 7 G R look there is a blend here G R grow so when we add A in G R grow it becomes gra G R A gra or P H F gra F gra F मैम आपको जिस तरह से रीड करना बता रही है द सेम वे यू हैव टू रीड ठीक है जी आर ए ग्रा एंड पी एच फो ग्राफ 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 एंड नंबर 8 इज एन E ne T H for E W U nephew nephew and E ne T H for and E W U ne nephew nephew underline the digraph here read the word first and then write Read the word first and then write. It's very important to read all the words. If you are not able to read the words in one go, then you can do one thing. Just break it down and read it. Words ko break kar kar aap read kar sakte ho. Alphabet, graph, nephew. Okay, so these all are digraph. There are many more digraph. जैसे आज मैंने आपको B H बताया भ इस तरह से, okay? But we are ending today only the digraph, and on Monday I am going to take the test of digraph and blends together. Okay, look at the picture and you have to write down correct blend or digraph over there. All right.